Hi, Grant Spellmeyer, ACA Connect's President and CEO here. I'm joining you today from southern Wisconsin, where I'm enjoying the last days of summer. As summer winds down, we have a handful of days remaining before the FCC's crucial September 1st deadline in the broadband data collection project. This project is the FCC's top priority for 2022. In fact, last week, FCC Chairwoman Jessica Rosenworcel called me to stress the importance of getting those filings in on time. Accurate filings are important, not only because you are required to do so and will be subject to fines if they aren't accurate. Those maps are the key to avoiding the possibility of government funding being used to overbuild your operations. I recognize it's been a Herculean effort to compile the data, conform it to the FCC's very particular formatting requirements, and to coordinate it with the broadband serviceable location fabric that itself is a work in progress. Over the course of the last 8 months at ACA, we have distilled three FCC orders totaling nearly 350 pages into a 12-page member advisory. Our website contains a wealth of information to help you drill down on almost any BDC topic. Please remember that the ACA team, led by Mike Jacobs, is here to answer your questions. Please reach out to us if you need any further assistance. Thanks.